Well, Jimmy, I just stopped by to get my Christmas present from you, and it's something very personal.
I hope it's not a lock of my hair. I'm already down to scalp.
No, Jimmy, I'm afraid all I want for Christmas is to hear you play the piano again.
Why, I'd love to, Rosemarie. Just sit next to me here on the piano bench and let the scent of my taboo take its toll.
Oh, Jimmy, what a lovely arpeggio. Where did you ever learn such a haunting phrase?
A passage inscribed by the gurgle of a clogged-up water pipe.
Oh, Jimmy, you know, when you play like that, it does something to me. It's just as though you were playing on my heartstrings.
If you're listening, Mr. Steinway, I think I found something to replace the baby grand.
I love that man. I don't claim that he's a Paderewski, but you must admit he's got his points. He's never played the president's ball or a concert over Carnegie Hall.
But I've been cheered at some of the Bari's better joints.
I know that I'm a fool to ever fall.
You couldn't help yourself.
If you're his type, I want to warn you all. It's not his mind, it's his music that makes me mad for that man. He makes me melt. He's got magic, and his piano is part of his plan.
It's unintentional.
He's unconventional.
I always play just how I felt. I play my melody upon the ivory like this. Look at that gal melt.
It's not his mind, but it's his music. He's charming and to boot.
I'm cute. Some guys compose concertos that make your spine shiver. But listen. You know that's not chopped liver.
It's not his mind, but it's his music that makes me mad for that man. Oh, what a technique. The musical genius. Jimmy, stop. Stop, Jimmy, please. Please, Jimmy, stop. Stop. I'm only human.
I show no mercy.
It's his music.
She said that she's mad for that man.